Hey guys, hope you're having a great week so far. Wanted to just continue this journey of gratitude and share with you something that has become more and more and more vital and important in my life to be able to show how thankful I am and how gracious and how much gratitude I have for the people that I care the most about, right? And so this particular thing I'm going to share with you today really has been a game changer, and I think in the future is going to be an even bigger game changer in one of the most important relationships, if not the most important relationship I have here on earth, and that is my wife, and that is date nights. Date nights. Date nights are beautiful opportunities that we're given to be able to share with our spouses why they are so important to us, and that is by sharing time with them. Time is our most valuable commodity that we have, right? And what better way to show how thankful we are for the relationship that we have with our spouses, or our children for that matter, is to have a date night. I started dating my daughter. My wife started dating our son when they were super young. I started going out on dates with my daughter when she was like 4 and 5 years old. I remember some of our very first dates, and I remember the most recent dates that we've gone on where we went and had dinner, and I introduced her to some of my childhood music, and we spent 2.5 hours listening to some of the music that I listened to growing up that she had never really heard or paid attention to, and she found that she loved it. And then me and my wife, when we go on dates, we actually came this year because it's 21 years, and we came up with 21 dates that we've never gone on that we are going to do this year, considering that we are celebrating our 21st year of marriage. And so there's a lot of cool things that we can do by sharing our time with people and showing them that they are worth it, that they are so appreciated, and we're so grateful for them in our lives that we share immense amount of time with them each week, every other week, once a month. I mean, start simple. If you're not doing date nights with your spouse or with your children right now, start with once a month and then work your way up. But guys, as we continue this year of gratitude, make sure that the people closest to you know how thankful you are to have them in your life, and do that by simply sharing your time with them one-on-one through a date night. I think it's a beautiful way to share that gratitude of life with each other. Have a wonderful day, and I hope you've enjoyed your week so far, and the rest of your week becomes even better. There's a spark in your heart that's always all you